said, I don't know, they'll take position on this. It went on for quite a while. And I got to tell you, this is the moment, though, that is catching everybody's attention, because there are some people who are supporting, you know, the choice of the position, say, look, you know, you can't go after the women. Even some people who are pro-life don't believe that women have abortions should be punished. They believe they should go after providers. And so that is the issue at hand. And then the Trump organization immediately started backtracking from the things that Donald Trump had said.
Well, we even saw, you know,